Hello, I'm Guy Pearce, and I play Mike Young. I used to play Mike Young a lot many years ago, and seems I'm playing him again. Well, I mean, we haven't seen Mike for 30 odd years, so you know, I imagine he's grown quite a bit. He has a child. He's lived in Western Australia now this whole time. He's only just come back. He was a school teacher the whole time. He's on a little sabbatical now. We understand that, you know, even though he's had a child, he's now since divorced from the mother of his child, and I don't think he handled that very well. So he talks about not handling that very well. But it was actually sort of the best thing for him, because you know it's meant that he's been able to take a good look at himself and reassess his life and. That's kind of representative in sort of coming back to Ramsey Street as well, and funnily enough, seeing Jane again. I feel like nothing in the building has changed. Some of the rooms have changed. Some of the things that used to be a green room are now a kitchen, and some of the things that used to be areas that used to be makeup area is now a costume area or whatever. So there's a few little differences like that, but basically it's exactly the same. Obviously the whole building now is Neighbours, whereas in the days when I was here, a lot of it was the news. So there was sort of news. So that was like they were the grown-ups and we were the kids. We weren't allowed to go in the grown-up areas. I think I barely ever came upstairs. It is like stepping back in time. It all feels very familiar. But at the same time, it feels really surreal to be back here because it has been so long. And of course, catching up with cast members who I worked with all those years ago, Paul Keane, Annie Jones, Stefan, Jeff Payne, it is really strange and wonderful all at the same time, because they're all such lovely people, and really, you know, it's been a great opportunity just to catch up with them. I had a little bit of an existential crisis when I knew I was going to do this. I really thought, who is Mike now? How do I play him? It's been so long out of my system, and I've never ever had this time between playing a character and going back again. So it was a bit of a, you know, a strange thing to try and work out for myself. But certainly coming back here and certainly spending time with these other actors, it feels like it's, you know, I've slipped back into Mike relatively easily. Well, I probably don't fit into some of those tight stretch acid wash jeans that I used to. I remember my first days on the show. I don't really remember what was actually my first day, because we did some stuff on location and we did stuff in studio as well. I remember being extremely nervous because I just didn't understand the lingo. I remember the floor manager when we were in studio saying, okay, let's run the jokes. Me thinking, I have no idea what he's talking about. What does he mean, run the jokes? Because I had the first line and everybody's sort of standing there waiting for me to say something. I'd done lots of theatre, but I'd never done any television before. So it was all nerve-wracking, and I was looking up to, you know, Ali Fowler and Elaine Smith and Peter O'Brien, all these sort of, you know, 23-year-olds, 25-year-olds. So it was quite nerve-wracking, really. Neighbours means a lot to me. I feel very nostalgic anyway, so it only sort of just grows in me how meaningful getting to be on the show actually is. And of course it's meaningful that I now get to come back on the show. But, you know, it wasn't only my first real professional job. I learned a lot from being on the show. So it's really meaningful in that regard as well. It was such an incredible opportunity. I was really lucky to get the role. You know, I was really lucky then that the show took off and became this sort of massive thing. It was such a fluke of a thing to become part of. So there was all of that. It really helped launch a career that I've, you know, managed to have. But just personally, it just, you know, all those days and hours and scenes and scripts and, you know, all those lines of dialogue that we all did together, it's so embedded, and it's just so, it is just so meaningful to me. It's unforgettable. I learned a lot from a lot of really great actors, and it's had a really lovely time, and it was my first time here in Melbourne. So everything about it is meaningful, and I'll just never forget it.